table tennis, not only a recipe of good mood among the friends, but also one of the 27 sports included into the Summer University Sports Program. And today, we will meet Antonina Savelieva, one of the university candidates. Okay, Tonya, I see I can never win you, by no means. Could you teach me the basics at least, so that I could outplay my friends maybe? First you need to learn how to hold the racket, so I may put the ball off. It seems to be easy to play, but when professionals play, the speed of the ball is enormous, and you need to think and return the ball in a very short time. Is that difficult? Of course, it's very important to think fast in tennis. You don't need just to return a ball, but follow the strategy, invent different combinations, almost like in chess, but only at the table tennis. Okay, I've learned how to serve today, how to stand properly. What else is important? You need to learn the basic movements, such as lowering and raising the racket, top spins, and also different types of serve mean a lot. You see, the ball is small, but it can be rotated in all planes, so you can use your imagination to the fullest. That's why a lot of people like this game and enjoy it.